Coming up on the Kirby Report, the National Day of Prayer is tomorrow.
And if you are a sixth or seventh grader who will be a Kirby athlete next year, we have information for you. The Kirby Report starts now.
Now, from the Hounds broadcast team, you're watching the Kirby Report.
What's up, Kirby? I'm James.
And I'm Orion. Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated. Tomorrow, we meet at the flagpole to pray to honor the National Day of Prayer, 7:15 through 7:30. Not part of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. No problem, all are welcome.
As of today, we have 3 school days until the next star test. That test will be math for 6th and 7th graders and a math retest for 8th grade.
Students, if you were absent yesterday, please make sure you deliver your note to the office.
What did the buffalo say to his son when he went to college?
What?
Bye, son.
Good job. Here's a look at your forecast. Today there's a 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms before 2 p.m. Skies will be partly sunny with a high near 74. Tonight will be mostly clear with a low around 50. Thursday will be sunny with a high near 72. Thursday night will be clear with a low around 48. And Friday will be sunny with a high near 75.
Now for a look at what's going on in the world of sports. Community Health Care Center will be offering a free sports physical clinic tomorrow from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. The clinic is open to all junior high, middle school, and high school students needing to get a sports physical completed for the next school year. This event is open to all school-related sports, dance teams, cheerleaders, and more. The parent or guardian needs to have the sports physical form required by the school district completed and signed before going to the clinic. The free sports physical clinic will be held at Community Health Care Center located at 200 Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard in Wichita Falls. Participants do not need to be a patient of Community Health Care Center to receive a sports physical.
Husky Conditioning Camp will be held in the Hershey Weight Room during the weeks of June 12, 19, and 26, and July 10, 17, and 25. From 9 to 11 for 6th and 7th grade boys and girls will be participating in athletics next year as 7th and 8th graders. Coach Hoffman, Wes Peterson, and Wheeler have the sign-up forms with their information.
Now for a look at today's lunch menu. You can get pepperoni pizza or ham and cheese on a pretzel bun. Side dishes are tater tots, baby carrots, and pineapple. Let's look at today's menu.
We need your news in advance. If you have any information for the Kirby Report, there are 3 easy ways to get to us. You can email it to shorts@wfisd.net, place it here in Ms. Hort's box, or drop it off right here in room E105. That's it for the Kirby Report.
Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.